with the help of this very beautiful experiment, you can see the dispersion of colors. You need a circular filter paper, some toilet paper, different colors of sketch pens. Now take a piece of toilet paper and fold a conical point in it. Then take a circular filter paper, mark its center, and with the help of a pencil, make a hole in its center. Then, using different colors of sketch pen, make dots around this circular hole. Now, finally, take the filter paper cone and push it through the central hole of the filter paper. Now, take this round filter paper and place it in a small cup of water. Water will climb because of capillarity, and you can see that the colors will disperse and make a very amazing flower-like pattern. You can see how the water climbs because of capillarity. Now this is the color pattern. And you can make various very beautiful flower-like patterns through this process called as chromatography. This is used in laboratories to separate mixtures. You can make a bunch of flowers by using several wicks of toilet paper. Now, in a variation of the same experiment, take a refill and stick three strips of filter paper, mark a dot of different color using sketch pens on these three strips, and then place it in a cup with a little bit of water so that only the ends of the strip dip in the water. Soon the water will climb because of capillarity and the colors would be dispersed, and you'd be surprised that colors are often composed of many different colors. You can see to the left that there are several colors in one single color.